Hey, good boy. Come here. Look at him. Come on, Ted. Come on, Ted. Come on, Ted. Come on, Ted. Always take it away and give him a straight shot. Good boy. Sprint. Good boy. Good boy. Give me that. Give me that. Come on, Ted. Get that ball. Sprint. Good. 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 Oh, he wants to play a little tug. That's perfect. Good. Let him win. Good boy. Oh. Good. So what do you got to find out? Good boy. It's when he brings it to me that I don't just take it away, but we play. Good boy. Good. So that makes it more fun. Get that ball. That's what he wants to hear, so I don't want to play tug too long. I just want to, whoa, it went. Good boy. Good. So every time I try to take it, I would like him to feel a little pop as he pulls it out of my fingers. A little pop. Good boy. Good boy. Hey. Bring. Good boy. Good. And I go for the rope. See, one of the problems, the reason they don't like to bring it back is because it's no fun. We do, oh, good boy. He just won that one. So if I can get him interactive with a toy, this can help a lot of the noises and the things that bother him, because we make motivation. We take prey drive and turn it into ball drive. Hey. Good boy. Give me the ball. And stop before he quits, and every time build a little bit more on the last time.